kick. Looking for the single. One of the best heavyweights in the world, Fabricio Werdum, with a nice takedown. Now he's in full guard. Joe, both of them stand up here. Take him down again.
Werdum gets the takedown.
And again he gets back on his feet. Again he wants the clinch.
Miocic with a nice jab.
Oh, big shots.
Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
There he goes.
Oh, he rocked him.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
He is in big trouble here.
Jab.
Oh, and another one.
That wow. Oh, he got nailed. He's hurt, Mike. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Solid jab.
Big huge elbow to the head. He's hurt.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nice transitions.
Arm triangle attempt here. He's got to get out of the half guard, separate the legs. He's out of the arm triangle. In the full guard. Huge elbow lands to the head. Big straight punch.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
This one goes the distance. What an outstanding back and forth fight.
Here's a perfect kick to the body. And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. And round three, another great accurate shot. And here we are in round four. We see another shot landing right on target. And in the final round, excellent timing again on that strike.
We have our official decision. And here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest.
49-46, 49-46, and 48-47.
The winner by unanimous decision, Stipe Miocic.
Stipe Miocic wins here tonight by unanimous decision.